so much hair everywhere now.
Yeah, so he shot that laser and destroyed a bunch of ships. Hi, Yasha. How you doing? Is that the mask we broke before?
Even Argus could not defeat you.
He's definitely firing his lasers.
Why do you keep coming back?
You have our daughter, and she's your niece.
What is it that you are fighting for? And this power of yours?
This is technically our brother-in-law.
Surpass the power that took us 12,000 years to attain.
I forgot to mention that. Olga, you gotta run.
Too much of a threat. He must be stopped here and now.
How are you gonna do that?
Ready the Brahmastra.
Well, apparently we revival it, so it's not gonna really work. Oh, the compiling shaders thing is showing up. That's unfortunate. That's gonna be annoying. I'll be able to fix that after this episode. Oh, the Brahmastra. Didn't they have this at the very beginning, though? Oh, yeah. It's, they had this at the beginning. Hand, face, body, wheel.
Prepare to fire.
I think it's just a... Yeah, it's essentially like a god. Bye, Riku! The Karma Fortress, outer area. Those things are huge when you compare it to the ship. Pretty sure they had this though, and they fired it. So I don't know how it took them 12,000 years.
Brahmastra. Has she lost her mind?
Olga, you cannot do this. With that one blast, do you realize how much mantra will be lost?
We are kind of powerful though, so I don't blame her.
Been given for the cause. Do you not realize
our own side?
The coming of the great rebirth.
Then we will just get more mantra.
We just want our daughter in revenge.
Under our control, our supply is endless.
She's kind of evil.
There will be no great rebirth.
Wait, I will finish Asura.
Like you did before. If we finish him now.
Why is she getting so sassy now? Is she that confident in the Brahmastra? She was terrified a bit ago.
For the eradication of the Goma, do not waste the souls of the dead on the likes of him.
This conversation is over. You will not interfere.
She's getting so sassy.
The souls are for the cause.
Hey. At least Yasha has like some like beliefs. Oh yeah, Olga's hot. I agree. I think I said it before in the previous stream. Yeah, I'm gonna interfere, Yasha. I think she's like a drow. She kind of looks like one.
Finishes loading. Where are you going?
Is this like just an underling?
I'm going to stop this injustice.
Lord Yasha has gone mad. Seize him!
Rebel with the cause. We are now Yasha. Oh. I think he's the same. Yeah, oh yeah, Yasha's rebelling. Love the style of combat though. Let me know if it's too loud, I can turn it down. Don't quite remember how to play it. Every week I forget. So he's got like these blades he can do. Does this lock on? There we go. And blade. Oh, shoot. I love, look at this. He's using one hand and just shooting them. Oh, that's great. Where are we going? There we go. He's got like a dodge roll. It's like invisible. Does this work? Oh my God, that worked. Let me do that one. Oh, all right, that guy over there did not like that. I forgot, like, these segments, if you just hit them from far away and out of the range, it doesn't do anything. Like, they won't come to hit you. It's kind of silly. Oh god. Super Saiyan! Oh man, Yasha's so cool! Oh, love this man. Love martial arts guys, they're so badass. Like Silver Fang from One Punch Man. Which, if you read One Punch Man, the latest chapter just released. Oh, nope! Revenge! The parry hit in. Man, I really do hope they make a One Punch Man Season 3. Like, I know Season 2 wasn't great, but I feel like if you have the right team, we'd end up very well. Can't touch this! Like, the first season is beautifully animated. And so, but I... That was because they, like, used a bunch of, Not people in-house, they hired a bunch of freelance people. And that's why it was really good. Oh yeah, he's so flashy, but he's like easier to control, I feel like. I'm having more fun controlling him than I am with Asura, honestly. What was that burst? I just really like flashy characters. I have so much fun with them. Like, I love the big, beefy kind of, like, Asura kind, but love fast boys. Will we take too long? Were we not fast enough? Even gods are not above reproach. Hell yeah. Why does Olga have boob armor? That upsets me. I mean, I know it's anime, but still. The Bramastra has entered the final preparation phase. His earring's really cool. Commencing mantra, I mean, yeah, charge. It is honestly fan service. Mantra charge completion in T-minus 5 minutes. It's begun. I must hurry. I can't help but wonder if he... Oh yeah, shoot on rail time. I wonder if I really do have 5 minutes. That'd be a nice thing. Oh, I have to lock on attack. I can literally just lock on and mash triangle while I'm shooting the entire time. Don't know how that makes sense. Oh yeah, I can attack while they're going by. Get back here! I'm not locking on anymore, I'm doing a bad job of it! Listen to this music, it's like Western music! Is this Yasha's theme song? It is not what you would expect at this time. He just slices through and keeps going! Light beam pulled, I know, is really cool. Are we gonna be running backwards and shooting? No, I don't think we are. I'm just gonna keep firing. No, but we'll go sideways. Well, that's one guy down. That's two. Dude, probably not a good idea. No, but the laserite then just destroyed it. They do seem faster. Oh, I thought he was gonna dive under it. I mean, this is cool. Okay, so we kinda get to ride it. We do get to ride it. Oh, we're using it as a weapon? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Sup? Oh. Missed that triangle. Get back here. Oh, nope. Look at this. Think you can get me? Ow. Yeah, don't want... Get that guy out of the air. He's so flashy. Oh! Hi, bud. Get out of here. Did he just plug into his eyes? Oh, that would hurt so much. I don't even know what I did. Let's burst. That was actually about 3 minutes. Okay. The time's a bit weird. I feel like I pressed that faster than it counted. I hope I'm not having like delayed button inputs because it's currently wireless. Doesn't feel like it. Oh, that's really cool. And just free falling. So where are all the lasers? I don't like those errors that are happening. Where's all the lasers coming from, Asura? Shouldn't they still be firing? Like, what's Asura doing right now? Whoa! Nope, don't want to get hit by those. Oh, I got hit by one. Oops. All right, 2 minutes. Get out of my way. Oh, he's got the big guns. This guy's got big guns. Ah, he might be taking a nap. He did let out a lot of energy. I didn't even see a missile was coming, so that's cool. I'm just going back and forth firing my laser. Oh! Top bar is my health. Bottom bar is like for some break limit commands. Hey, I killed him! Oh, yes, I can destroy these. Didn't even know that. I'm mashing triangle right now because of the lock-on stuff. So I don't even see that there's a command to do it. They don't stand a chance. I got some trophy. Get over here. I will destroy the Brahmastra. You think you can stop me? Why did I not destroy that? It's probably gonna fire it and like I'm gonna stop it with my bare hands. Oh. Jump. Okay, now I can jump. How did that make sense? I jumped and then it's just like, woo. Oh, too many caps. Yeah, I got caps. Too many caps is too much. Try to change that limit. Come on. Follow from your master, August. It's too many caps. Oh, it deleted all of them? Well, it's because of the thing. I have Nightbot. It times people out if they do too many capital letters. So this would also be tied to frame rate. I make it? I don't know if it counts. You are out of time, Yasha. I don't think it counted. Fire. Maybe I was supposed to not win. Oh, here's Asura. Oh boy, let's see how this goes. Do I get the mash again? Can the planet handle the blast? That's a big concern. Because the planet also needs to be able to hold the out laser. Did we lose? Did we lose? Oh, that was very easy. I don't think you were supposed to win that first one. Although maybe you're able to. Anime flying kick. It's just like a little streak on his cheek. Oh, this is so much easier than when it was against Wizen. It's actually denting his cheek. That's a falcon kick for sure.
Lord Yasha's interference has diverted the beam.
Hi, Riku.
Damage report. Unable to fire.
Damn you, Yasha!
She's so angry. I don't get how the planet was able to handle that blast, honestly. Even for a little bit. There's my voice crack.
This is not the cause I supported.
Oh, rebel. Maybe. To be continued. Hi, Riku. That was fun. Fully destroyed by this point with everything that happened. The planet? Yeah. We got the ass. Ryu's gonna hang out again with us. The next episode, immediately into it. Oh boy, what was this, Olga? I think this is Olga. Oh no, it's Yasha and like the Joker guy. I'm guessing this is a flashback. Yeah, this is a flashback. Hi, Sergei.
But the village is not under attack yet.
Yeah, Sergei is the second in command of like the entire thing. Sergei? Sergei is a fun guy. Hey, look, it's Goma. That thing's making the sound? Yeah. They're not Yasha. That thing was making such a cute sound, though. I am currently petting Riku, and he's like, yes, pets.
Well, here they come.
So I'm guessing we're going to see some stuff about Sergei being just a dick.
Or perhaps you would like to exterminate them before they reach the village?
That's probably a good idea.
I had planned on it.
We get to play more as Yasha. But I guess that was Sergei's plan. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. The dude is very creepy. Alright, Riku, you need to calm down now. Free fallen! All right, no, Riku, I said calm down, not hop on everything. But. All right, straight back to it. There's so, oh God, we're, oh God, that graphic glitch. I'm shooting so many, like I can't shoot my fast shots when I'm locked on. Is it better just to shoot like this? I don't know, but let's throw a missile back. I guess somehow it's shooting a missile. And that's gone. Oh, I love the style of the Goma. They look really cool. Yeah, they're just big flying anglerfishes. I've kind of always interpreted maybe it's like almost the planet kind of fighting back against the deities. Whoa, okay. That's kind of been my thought anyway. Oh, I missed them. And so it kind of looks like animals from the planet? Ah! I don't know, maybe it's not like the Goma like that. And they're just like taking the things maybe they kill.
3/4 of the Karma Fortress's mantra.
Destroy from within? Works for a lot of D&D monsters like a purple worm. Shinkoku, the Imperial Hall, 2 hours earlier.
That is everything I witnessed.
I see.
But...
yes?
I...
why do you hesitate? Speak!
I'll forever hold your peace.
I have believed in the cause. But Asura's mantra has proven powerful enough to rival that of our own. That of the Brahmastra.
Yeah, Asura's a very strong guy.
We lost track of his whereabouts. We do not know when he might attack again.
Lord Wait, Deus. Okay, so this is back in normal time.
Lord Deus, I have
so they're still, like,
the
on the same team?
Yes, I already know. Dismissed.
But my lord, Yasha tried.
Okay. That's like one of those, like. Yeah, Deus is like the head god. That's like almost like the.
Must I
he like yell from like Dragon Ball, like his force is so strong, but then his fist is out too. Telekinesis? Electricity?
My lord, forgive me.
Ow. He's done more damage to her than Asura has so far. Hair over the eye. Classic anime. Oh, yeah.
Yasha.
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose.
I can understand that though. Yeah, they both serve him. Still, it looks like.
Is the power of our cause.
Well, we'll see how that goes.
Yes, sir.
Then you understand what we must do.
I don't think Yasha's going to continue serving him for long, though. Maybe it's Sergei doing it all.
So dedicated to the cause, so earnest in our fight to save.
Their tattoo and markings are really cool.
There is nothing more beautiful.
Like, it's got so much style.
Sergei, I want you to bring Yasha with you on the next extermination. You know what you must do.
Understood. He has merely forgotten the beauty of following orders.
Was like convince Yasha to continue following?
As you wish.
Yeah, Yasha's like not gonna continue Report. Following. Oh, Sergei, yeah, I don't like Sergei either.
They are headed for a
mouse face.
Shinto. Goma contamination imminent. Requesting permission for immediate purification.
Purification is like them killing them all, so.
How beautiful.
I don't like it.
Come along now, Yasha.
Oh. Fuck you, Hisoka-like guy from Hunter Hunter. He's so creepy, yeah. That just Yasha just, yeah. Do we have to fight an elephant again? Just a little monkey guy. I think we get to fight another elephant. Yeah, they can purify the village and harvest before the flame animals attack. Kinda. They kill people and saying like they're like contaminated by the Goma, but they don't want to kill all the people so that people can continue to make more kids. And like they want to keep humanity alive. Yeah, or kill everything. Yes. Because then it's contaminated. How did I fight this guy before? Don't quite remember what I did. I got hit twice from that. But yeah, this elephant I remember being... Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I was just trying to jump beforehand. Dodge roll. Dodge roll. I think there's... Yes. Triangle. Get a nice slice in. I want to do that attack a lot. Please no space fireballs. Get close. Triangle. Yeah, I just have to do this like one more time? Something like that? Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Don't hit me though. It's the rhinos. Destroy those rhinos, because they're a huge pain. Ow! This guy's isn't angry. He's just... Oh, I mean, the rhinos might be angry. Wait, I need to get close. Nope, didn't get close. I need to get these rhinos out of here. Oh god, I died. The rhino was killing me down there. This is my second death. No, not my second death, because of Wizen. Oh well. How's he gotta get... I gotta lock on... I didn't lock on to the rhinos. That's what's up. It just loads back to the previous checkpoint. Not too far, usually. Yeah, this shouldn't be too bad, honestly. Was it do like a fourth or so? Oh, it changes! It was actually a circle that time instead of a triangle. Oh, I thought I got out of range of that. Still made it though. Alright, here come the rhinos. Nope, so many blocks. Oh, he's so angry. Stop it. If I get close. I can't do it. It wasn't letting me. Let's get like Super Saiyan angry. That might work. I think that worked. Yeah, that worked out quite well. Dodge roll out of the way. I feel like that would hurt an elephant's back to do that. Maybe that's just me. I should do it. I did make it mad. I was really hoping it would cut it in half. Oh, nope, it just sends a bunch flying. Oh, the tattoos are really cool. Hi, monkey. Bye, monkey. Hi, rhino. Bye, rhino. Mash, or what's gonna go? Hell yeah. Super fast Yasha Kung Fu. Hi, turtle. Oh, you can be better at fighting a turtle than Asura is, because Asura takes forever to kill a turtle. Yes, you are. Ow! That's a concussion. It depends on the prompt. I'm just playing on normal, so. But I imagine it's a fair amount of time even on hard. Are these the ships? The purifying? Oh, he's gonna purify the village, isn't he? Say one got through. Fucking Sergei. What a dick. The Mizar. There's a face on the bottom. I think I mentioned that before. God, he's such a dick. Rebel. Fully rebel.
You are out of time. They were about to reach the village. Too bad.
Why would you bring a body out? That's such a dick thing to do.
Bastard.
You bastard. And throws it to be absorbed. Yeah, I should kill him. Maybe? Give a reason to just kill him? So many dead. Yeah, they're legit willing. They are thinking they're going to, like, heaven. Or some sort of equivalent. Yeah, that was gross.
Before the mortals are devoured by the Goma, we purify their souls and turn them into our power. This is nothing new. It's the same thing you've been doing for the past.
Although it's kind of like what D&D gods do.
You just fought a meaningless battle.
It's after people die in like D&D, they, after 200 plus years, are absorbed into their deity. Or into the plane. Riku. I don't know if you guys saw him hop up, but he tried.
That is to say, Vlitter's return is approaching.
That's true. They're typically mass harvested.
Do you not?
I want to punch him in the face like we did with Wizen and the other guy. Leitra's like the super Goma. It's the one that like opened up a third of the planet as it came out of it. I wonder who's there. Oh, does he just kill him straight up? He is kind of like Girahim. Hell yeah! I would have loved to fight him, but... Oh, he's so angry! Hi, Asura! So angry. Oh, we probably have to fight Asura as Yasha. Angry Black Panther. Yeah. We didn't get any battle points. That's okay. We get the A. X. Or asses. Aces? Something like that. Alright, I'm curious how it's gonna go next. Yeah, Asura? Asura? I've pronounced it so many different ways in this stream, like in all of them. I've said Asura, I've said Asura, I've said Asura. It's okay. It's a weird name. I think it means a demon. It's okay. Oh, we didn't get the art of the last episode. Dang it! It's a weird thing if you skip out. We'll have to check that art later. Sorry about that, guys. Part of Asura's movements. Search troop captain's Upala's log. Any fun art? We saw like Amaterasu from Akami before. This mission to find traces of Asura's movements have proven quite challenging. The blast from the Brahmastra has set the land ablaze, which still continues, erasing any tracks Asura has left behind. Despite this, We carried on with our mission in search of whatever we could find. Fortunately, we were able to find some footprints on a snowfield quite far from Ground Zero. We followed them immediately. After a while in the distance, we discovered one of our fleets in mid-battle with the Impure. That is when it appeared. Why are you so angry? A scorched, black, soot-covered body with the rage glowing in its eyes. By the time we realized it was the fallen one, the battle had already begun. Watching from afar, neither our fellow soldiers nor the Goma were any match for him. Terrified by what was happening before our eyes, we could do nothing but hide and shiver with fear. After the fallen one had annihilated them all, he roared out towards the heavens as if he were calling out to someone. That's really cool art. After that, I continued to pursue Asura. My men were horrified and ran away, but by that time, I did not care. Riku's considering hopping up. I'm gonna have to stop him soon. Or he's gonna hang on his cat carrier, maybe. Asura ran onward and encountered more Shinkoku soldiers and Goma, which he ripped to shreds in an instant. Interestingly enough, he had no eyes for civilian demigods or humans and left them alone. Maybe he'll just chill at the end of the table. At the moment, Asura is headed towards the area where Lord Sergei and Lord Yasha are conducting a purification. What is he? What is he trying to do? The sound of his ferocious cry still rings in my ears. I must know what it all means. Maybe he's just laying down. Okay.
Rage. Asura rips Sergei in two. His anger is
he's so angry
that it scalds his own body. Having lost all sense and reason,
my chair was
Asura
sinking.
Asura turns to Yasha with fire in his eyes.
What's with this audio? It's weird. Okay, so I gotta remember, I could have checked it last time. That's so weird that they make you do that. Say, do you want to go to the next episode? But you don't go to the next episode. It's the interlog. That's really annoying. Okay, whatever. Episode 15.